Bernardo, você falou que não ia gritar. Tu quer que eu não fale teu pai agora?
Gary, just get out of the way. Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
Just toughen him up. Ow. Turn him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, peace, Dane. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, Peastain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that door.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
Suck it off!
Sorry.
Stop!
Sorry.
Filho da puta esse Gary, viu?
That shirt looks... Apologies, stranger. A Spanish pirate would love that shirt.
You really are silly.
Oh, what are you doing, Bucky?
I'm standing up for myself.
All you got is gonna be a breeze.
What the fuck?
I'll break every mess with Russell's crew.
You think I'm just gonna lay down and take this shit head, Skyfall? Come on, barf back!
Look out!
I just want you to know, I didn't mind that contact. I think that Mr. Burton is kind of stupid, you know?
Rock is sick to scare. Wise choice.
I thought we were a team.
Are you hurting yet?
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great. Here, take this.
I said I'd do it.